Hey, Java developers, have a need for speed? Then consider using the Parallel Garbage Collector. The Parallel Garbage Collector is so named because it can utilize multiple threads to perform garbage collection work. The Parallel GC currently provides the highest throughput of available GCs on OpenJDK, though at the cost of pause times and memory footprints. The Parallel GC can be enabled with Use Parallel GC. A few key options for tuning Parallel GC. Max GC pause times mills provides a hint that pause times should be less than a set amount. GC time ratio, which sets the ratio of time performing GC work versus application work. Parallel GC threads sets the number of GC collection threads. String deduplication was ported over from G1 GC to Parallel GC in JDK 18 and can be enabled with Use String Deduplication. This can reduce memory footprint by around 10%, but can impact pause times.
Happy coding!